are at Resorts World Singapore Universal Studios on the 2nd of December 2011 for the world premiere of Transformers The Ride, the ultimate 3D battle. Today had a chance to chat with Michael Bay as well as a sneak peek at the ride. Let's go on in.
Amazing, it's damn realistic.
Yeah, it was really fun.
Thought it was vaguely scary.
It's awesome.
My favorite part was when we were dropping, like down the building, and we kind of went through the office buildings and then made a big plunge. That was really cool.
I like the part with Bumblebee best.
I like the part when you drop down.
My favorite part is when we were falling and then Bumblebee came to rescue us. It's super good. Okay, it must come. It, okay.
I had a head tattoo previously with the Autobots logo. Yep, but this time it's better. Very, very exquisite. Yep. I did it when the movie came out. It's been part of my childhood. I've been playing the toys, the transforming robots with my brothers, my cousins. So it's definitely a very important part of my childhood.
Transformers, robots in disguise.
Really? They're testing me, aren't you? Absolutely not. I think everybody share Transformers as part of their childhood, while they're growing up, things like that. So just support Transformers. I mean, it's something important. Absolutely fantastic. Really, really. You guys should come and catch it. Yeah, regardless of how long the queue is, take it. I'll just say the drop is really, really awesome. For the Transformers film, I really give him all the credits. Thank you for making it so nicely. Thank you, Mr. Bay. Perhaps the fourth one. Keep going. Yeah. We really love to watch.
It's a massive fan base, and I can't explain it, you know? but when I see people like in China or where else, I've seen them build life-size mock-ups of Optimus Prime that's 30 feet tall, you know, you see these pop up on the internet, it's pretty amazing. Since I was a kid, going to Disneyland as a little kid, I love roller coasters, you know, we just went on the Mummy, I'm laughing the whole time. I do like rides a lot. This is good right now. This is really good. It's just, I'm sure one day it'll expand. You know, it's, you know, they make little refinements, improvements, little technology things. Well, when I was doing, first we wrote out what the story was. Then they gave us a brief on what they wanted the dialogue for the motion base, where they're going with the car. It's kind of a mixture of working with ride people, movie people. I worked with there. We worked with the original screenwriter, Aaron Kruger. And then I worked with my effects team at ILM. And so basically, yeah, we were basically directing it. It's the same way we would be directing the shots in the movie. You know, it's the same players doing it. But we were also dealing with the constraints of a ride and how to be more interactive, because they know rides. They know exactly what the audience can see around the periphery. There's a lot of science to it that we had to get used to. But it was really interesting. There was a little hiccup at the very beginning of the relationship. They said, yeah, we want to use some special effects company that I never heard of. And they said, yeah, we're going to make Optimus and Bumblebee. And I'm like, no, you're not. Because these characters are made out of 25,000 parts, all that move individually. And it's taken years to develop these things. And they reside right now at Industrial Lights and Magic, which is George Lucas's company. So that was the one little hiccup we had, because it cost a little bit more money. I think my favorite moment is when you fly and you're in 3D and you're about to hit the ground, the street. You fall off a 30-story building? I've just been on this ride once, but there's so much to intake in this ride, you can go multiple times. We're talking about it, but there's nothing right now. I'm going to do a tiny movie first. Then we'll talk about it if I potentially do it.
Well, the Universal people, I mean, they really know what they're doing. They're very scientific how they do it and how you see what you're going to see. Sorry, what you're going to see from your riding vehicle. It's a very complex track system that they're doing. And so it's a genius how they figured out how you're going on elevators, you're going down, you're falling. It's just, it's pretty interesting. Well, remember, you're only doing something 4 minutes, and you want to give people some flying, you want to give people some peril, you want to see some heroics in it. So you try to get all that within 4 minutes. It's a different experience, but you can really feel it. You know, it's just it's different than a movie, very different. Well, when I was a kid, I never knew I would be involved in a ride. So yes, it is a dream come true.
Great, thank you very much.
Thank you.